Berikut adalah hasil sementara di babak 32 besar Dai 1 di turnamen Denmark Open 2023, Selasa 17 Oktober 2023 di Odense, Denmark. Sebelum lanjut, like, komen, dan subscribe Atas Sport untuk mendapatkan info-info olahraga. Inilah hasil pertandingan di babak 32 besar di sektor tunggal putra. Tunggal putra Indonesia, Anthony Sinisuka Ginting berhasil melaju ke babak 16 besar setelah mengalahkan tunggal putra dari Prancis, Christo Popov. Ginting menang dalam pertandingan 2 game dengan skor 21-15 dan 21-15. Inilah hasil sementara di babak 32 besar Denmark Open 2023. Nothing's fine here without you. The sun won't shine till you come through. Till you come back, I'm missing you. Can't help myself, I'm missing you. I can't stand this life alone. Don't make sense now that you're gone. Till you come back, I'm missing you. Can't help myself, I'm missing you. It's so hard to breathe when you're not here with me. And tough is still to live, I don't know how to be. In my lonely mind, I play the same movie. Everything's a mess, it's plain to see. It's so hard to breathe when you're not here with me. And tough is still to live, I don't know how to be. In my lonely mind, I play the same movie. Everything's a mess, it's plain to see. Before this, used to think I knew where to go. Now I see that there is so much I don't know. I lost count and my sense of direction. I am fighting against my own emotion. Can't focus, I'm distracted, and I don't know.